We want to achieve a new and better order of society. In this new and better society, there must be neither rich nor poor. All will have to work. Not a handful of rich people, but all the working people must enjoy the fruits of their common labor. Machines and other improvements must serve to ease the work of all, and not to enable a few to grow rich at the expense of millions and tens of millions of people. This new and better society is called socialist society. Vladimir Lenin.